हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल कोड कंप्लीट द स्पिरिट ऑफ कोडिंग। एज वी ऑल नो दैट क्विक नेविगेशन इज एसेंशियल टू गेट प्रोफिशिएंट इन इलस्ट्रेटर। द हैंड टूल एंड जूम टूल आर कीज टू दैट नेविगेशन एंड टुडे वी विल सी फ्यू ट्रिक्स टू यूज देम इफिशियंटली। फर्स्ट वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट हैंड टूल। सो वॉट इज हैंड टूल? The hand tool moves the Illustrator artboard within the illustration window. This is our artboard and this is illustration window. Now, where we find hand tool? One can find the hand tool in the toolbar or use H in the keyboard as a shortcut. This is toolbar and this is hand tool. Select the hand tool and click anywhere on the document, means artboard, to grab and move it anywhere around the window. Now, what's the shortcut for hand tool? So let's see the shortcut of hand tool. Hold the space bar in keyboard. This will activate the hand tool. And with the help of mouse, you can move artboard. Leave the space bar and you can back to the last tool you were using. There is one very important thing you need to remember, and that is when you are typing and press space bar, it will not activate hand tool. Rather, you will get spaces. So what's the shortcut for that? Let's see. For example, here I select type tool and write something. Whenever I press space bar, it inserts spaces rather than activate hand tool. So in this case, you have to press Alt key to activate the hand tool. So here I press Alt key and move the artboard within the window. Friends, that's all about hand tool. We will discuss about zoom tool in our next video. Meanwhile, for PPT infographics, mandalas and many more, go to our website www.weeklips.net and find us on Twitter, Instagram and Facebook. Thank you.